wasn't it?
Nancy Kerrigan had to face her demons at last year's World Championships. After a summer of intense training, Nancy returned. It was here on this ice that she hoped victory would foreshadow what was to come. U.S. Nationals in Detroit, where she would not compete, Dan Kerrigan cradled his daughter's grief as a whole nation watched. With Lillehammer less than a month away, Nancy was determined to rehabilitate and begin her quest for a healthy return.
Please welcome back to the ice, Miss Nancy Kerrigan.
An emotional evening in Boston with the love and support of many set the tone for her Olympic return. And last night, the time had come for Nancy to do it for real.
Right down.
With coaches Evie and Mary Scottvold and mom and dad watching, Nancy was ready to fulfill her Olympic dream. Tomorrow night, Nancy Kerrigan will be the focus of the competition for the gold medal. But the highlight of the evening may come from a skater with little chance of winning a medal. The final skater of the competition will be Katarina Witt in her Olympic farewell. It comes on the heels of an emotional performance in front of an Olympic audience which for the very first time included her parents. Her longtime coach, Frau Mueller, has always been there.
And on the ice, representing Germany, Katarina Witt.
But in East Germany, her parents were not allowed to attend the Olympics. Now they can.
We were very happy to have this opportunity for the first time to share this moment live.
But I want to say, I was very nervous.
As you get older, you become calmer, but since this competition is so interesting, we're both very excited.
Restriction became a superstition as Katarina won two gold medals in their absence. They were afraid their presence here might be a jinx.
Because Katarina absolutely insisted that we come, we had to. Otherwise, we would have stayed with tradition and stayed home.
But one tradition we kept for these Olympics is to have forsythias in bloom during the games. So before we left, we planted some, and we hope that they are now in bloom.